Okay, here we are back to another video of Let's Play Demon Souls. And as you can see, or like I said before, I was trying to get something from Stockpile Thomas earlier. And I knocked down this barrier, but then I realized just now that there's a barrier, a chain here too. Which I think sometimes, I never knew this was here actually. I think sometimes I just destroyed it from just randomly like going like that. And it just broke down. But this time I cut it down just now. I did it before the video. So let's just head down there and grab it. Yeah, there you go. I knew it was Jade Hair Ornament. So that later I can trade into Stockpile Thomas for something. I think it's a ring. Increase item burden or equip burden or something. Anyway, we're gonna start off with the next level here. So just gonna note that I'm technically in body form, so I can be invaded. One thing I'm gonna do here is just swap out some stuff. I'll just take that in. Don't really need it. I don't need anything here. I leveled up a bit more, but well, actually, no one at this level is probably gonna be able to even invade people's worlds, because to get the Black Phantom Keystone, you have to kind of, you can get it now, but yeah, I could probably be invaded, but the people that are invading me are gonna be assholes. We can actually summon people now, so. As you can see, I'm connected to the network for Demon Souls now, so I can see people's, like, bloodstains and basically how they died. And it's a pretty good, useful tool to see how they died. Sometimes you'll be able to tell, like, when someone made a weird mistake of some kind. Yeah. Just gonna go around and our way through some of these guys. And grab ourselves some treasure. Oh, hey, look!
Hello! You yonder! Over here! It's me, Ostrava! Look at me. Again surrounded by evil warriors. Could you, perhaps, help me one last time? Clear out the soldiers at the far end of this passage, if it pleases you. The Lord's Path, just down yonder, has degenerated into a feeding ground for flying dragons. Have your wits about you.
Alright. I'll help you out. Yeah, he is a poor guy. Like, poor as in that sucks kind of guy. Not poor as in no monies. The no monies. Alright, we're just gonna go around this side, collect more items here. Oh shit, I can't actually. Okay, this can be kind of annoying because, yeah, he's actually bleeding now, so. And we're just gonna go for a last hit. Oh, there's actually no items here. There was. I believe there's an item there. Pretty much don't really need to get all these items, but it's always good to just get items anyway. Yeah, a couple more bloodstains, I bet, up here. Yep. And as you can see, there's a message. Run straight through. That's not good. That's not a good hint, actually. As you can see, that guy, he just ran, and then likely died, like, right there. Don't stop. What an ass. Why would they leave incorrect messages like that? Well, the first one is supposed to, like, wait. Dragon. So we're just gonna speed through this thing. Should be okay. First thing we're gonna do is just run up here and take up these guards. Oh, what the? Kill him, you can kill him right here with a bow or like soul fire spell, soul light spell. Just keep spamming it whenever he comes down. It takes a shit ton of shots. Just believe me, it takes a lot of shots. So if you just do it when you have the time. But right now I don't even have arrows, so I don't even have a bow or a crossbow, so we're not going to be doing that anytime soon. So first thing we're going to do is go down here. Just readjusting my headset for a second. We'll save Ostrava. Let's see, somewhere here. Just look behind me for a second. Good to always keep your shield up while you're moving around. It's because you might get caught off guard. Beware of enemy sneak attack. Oh-ho! Oh, ow. Still, like, be locked on. Another herb. Kind of hard to see these guys in the dark, but oh shit! Didn't know that there's that many there. There's so many crossbowmen down here. That's a blow from that one. So we got ourselves a little meeting again with the Golden Ostrava.
Thank you. That makes twice. Thanks to you, I can now forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Oh, thank you. Dark Moon grass is basically like the ultimate grass, I'm pretty sure. It, I'll show you. Actually, we don't need a cook, but, oh my god. Fully heals HP and status ailment. So it's like a super. Hot. Super herb. Ring of gash resistance. Basically makes you, more resistant to, bleed. Well, actually, we got an item there. Just gonna take a look at it. Should probably slow down. I think it was bolts, actually. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was bolts. Yeah, it was bolts. So we're gonna watch Ostrava just walk on down while I'm constantly readjusting my headset. It feels uncomfortable right now. And hopefully Ostrava is gonna help us in dealing with some enemies that are up ahead. Oh, where are you going? Oh, maybe not. So we're gonna work on this way. This part you have to be careful, like. I remember the first time I came in here, I got owned so hard, but with this tower shield, it's gonna be a lot easier. Just you lure these dogs out slowly. Oh, it's not a dog. Okay, where are the dogs? Where the hell are the dogs? It's not a dog. Say watch out, yeah. So you can see as someone else died, just ran right through and started getting owned. Dead. That's basically what happened to him. It's not gonna happen to us, so. We're just gonna move on slowly here. one hit at a time. Just gonna go for clean attacks. There are more back there, I'm pretty sure. Pretty easy to deal with as long as you have shield, but as you can see, they do quite a bit of damage.